Okay, this is another short video. This is the M8 tool. Again, pre-drill the hole to 11 millimeters. Simply insert the tool and two spanners, in this case two 13 mil. One on the tool, one on the nut. Just tighten it down. Then back it off.